what a battery.
Yeah, this is obviously a sound of JP. I mean, our presence.
Return to all the kids before the day ends?
Well, hop on and we'll...
Daddy's involved with seal on my presents.
Wait, all your presents got taken too?
Yeah, by one green monkey. I don't know where you went. I tried to take it out, but he got supposed to get around like high school days.
Oh, so did you...
Did I what?
Did you find the green?
Oh, I just told you. Oh, Lonnie girl! Where's my Lolo?
Kids'
presents get stolen, I gotta starve. Uncle come home from work, unreal out of world now. Sorry, honey. I love you. Go beat me. So what? If I got my geometry slash, what is it called when you figure out where the land is? Geography. If I got my geography correct, he went down Hoi Kai Sandy side. Maybe he was on Sponja.
Okay, let's go. Thank you.
Wait, hold. You guys want to try catch him?
Yeah.
How about you guys run and then I crack them after you catch
him. Okay.
Yeah? Okay, we're going.
Okay.
Yeah,
please!
She's singing!
Oh, yeah.
Come on, let's go.
Well, someone has to go out and tell the kids what had happened.
Not it.
No. Not it.
Oh, you guys walk, but we'll talk. Very nice.
But we can't let it ruin the Christmas spirit. So
this is true. Cool. Oh, you're on a bench.
Sorry, but the Great Detroit, all you guys care about.
Boo!
All you guys care about is presents. When Uncle was growing up, he never had nothing. Jeez, that's a mortal law on Christmas.
Yes, the birth of Jesus was a joyous occasion. And we can't forget that without the birth of him, that everything that we have today would not happen.
Like, why would that even matter?
Why does it matter? Okay, first of all, Jesus was born today, okay? Well, there's much more than that. Let's rewind a bit and take a look at what happened.
Generations to come.
His life, the life he will live, will have a major impact on us, one that we will remember for the rest of our lives.
Yeah. know.
Yeah, I think everybody understands now.
This call was all about prayers and chat. Devil enjoyed our family, Oha, your babies.
Do you guys know the real meaning of Christmas now?
Are you sure?
Don't look too sure.
Nobody will cry while you're sad, Mom.
But let's forget about the presents and let's be glad that we're here live today.
I like that.
Preach.
So,
you guys hear that?
What is that?
I think it's that.
Bring them on.
Awesome. Here